Marty Robbins in 777 on his second lap, 22.4. Car number 55, driven by Tony Marcuto, qualifies at 20, will compete in the consolation race to be held in exactly 1.5 hours.
Fighting for number two.
Robbins seems to have found hidden life in his budget. He's been pouring on the coal, quickly gaining on Elbline and Rogers and Frank Gallo.